Actor Vicky Kaushal's hilarious comment on Tapsee Pannu's childhood photograph currently has internet in splits. Tapsee on Tuesday shared a post talking about the importance of sports in a student's life and how several children don't get the privilege. In the image, Tapsee can be seen in a school uniform sporting two braided pigtails along with two schoolmates. Sports have been an integral part of my life. School race tracks became my war zone every year, and thanks to a supportive family and encouraging school teachers, I could have my moment of glory. Unfortunately, many kids don't have that support system. Why the gap? She captioned the image. Soon, the actress's Manmurzia co-star Vicky Kaushal commented, "Pakka do char ko dhakka zarur mara hoga." Vicky was referring to the fact that in the picture, Tapsee and the other two girls are on a podium with the actress at the top spot. To which Tapsee replied, "Ji nahi, I'm a very fair player. Look at that innocent face." Director Anurag Kashyap wrote, "Chalo koi to award mila." Tapsee responded by saying, "Haha, school college sab theek tha, life mein uske baad the competitions became too fair."
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.